Hello. Alright. So we return to the world of the amazing mirror. Let's see. There we go. So if I recall correctly, last time we completed Area 1. And by completed, I mean I think we got everything out of all of the little flashing areas. And we have completed Area 2, at least in regards to the boss. Area 3, we have completed the boss and honestly gotten most of it. So we're going to be continuing unlocking more actual maps, because we figured out how to do that last time, which is good. Alright. Alright, so let's see. We haven't been... This probably takes us to Area 3, right? Yes. That's good. Is there anywhere in here that leads to Area 4? Not really. Any other mirrors we haven't gone in yet? Nah, again, not really. Okay. So let's see. If we... Well, let's see what's in here. Is here. Okay, that does connect to Area 4. Awesome. I'm gonna turn my desktop sounds down just a little bit. I'm wearing the good headphones today. Okay. So we are now in Area 4, and our goal is to reach that little red map square. I don't think I've gone this way yet. That was my fault. I knew better. Oh boy. Okay, yeah. So we are indeed a little low on health. Where does this put us on the map anyway? So we're here. Hi, Quick! Let's see. So, yeah. Whoops. Well, that's one way to start the stream. I don't know why I just did that. I don't need it. That was just pure stupid on my part. That's fine. And this puts us... here. And our cell phone battery is fine, so we don't really need to worry about that. Ah! Channeling your Kirby into work focus. It's awesome. Okay, I mean, it looks like we're moving in the right direction, so it's really all that matters. That was just, yeah, ow. Oh, it's gonna take me a few minutes to adapt to this, okay. Mini boss fight, okay. I don't actually like this mini boss's power, so stick with fireball, or burning, I'm sorry, the official name of it. Okay, maybe we won't. Anything else in this room, or is it just the mini boss? Just the mini boss, okay. We'll stick with fireball. It's a little bit easier to manage. Okay, now we are back in area one. Fine, okay. It's not what I wanted at all. All right. So we'll just continue onwards. Perhaps there's another door in here that I am unaware of. Probably not, though, based on this. Just gonna backtrack. So we're back in here. We'll go this way this time. Yeah, I don't want this power anymore. Really? Food up here, that's good. We've been in this room before? No idea. Ooh, more food. Yes, please. Actually, I don't need to go through that. I can just do that. Oh, I need fireball to get in there. It looks like it's just the one up. I'm not worried about the one up. I'll just... I don't know, continue along. Hey, Space! How's it going? Nope, I just fell in a hole. Okay, let's see, where am I? That was a one-way door. Yeah, okay, don't fly through the lava. Shadow me. Ah. Kirby's going pretty good. see. I'm gonna use my... Oh, no. That was not what I meant to hit. Shoot. How do I get back there? I was gonna use my cell phone to call my other Kirby friends, but that's okay. Wait. That's not where I wanted to be either. I want to be here. So this is the Amazing Mirror. It's a non-linear Metroidvania kind of game. Is this cool enough to drink yet? Barely, ow. So basically, right now my goal is to get to that little red square so that I can unlock the map and actually know where the heck I'm going. Oh, I could drop through that, but it's not a lot of good because I don't have the mini power, which is right there, but I don't want the mini power. I'm just gonna keep going the way we were, but this time we're not gonna die. Extra life, I could probably use it at this point. Alright, give me the wheel power. Or don't give me the wheel power, that's fine too. I do that a lot. I also do that a lot. Let's see. So what I wanted to do was the other button. Get up here and help me. Can you at least try to be useful? AI-controlled companions are not the best. Did you push me in? No, none of them have tried at all. They've just pushed me into the lava thing. But this would be a point where actual multiplayer would come in handy. That one just died. Okay, I give up. Any other way through that? Ah. Okay, I'm gonna try fireball. Nope. Yeah, the only way through is to get them to help. They've all died. Yeah. And I have a feeling that going through here is gonna actually help, but fine. We will skip it for now. High school group projects, yes. Where's this put me? Puts me here. Oh, mini boss. No, I did not mean to do that. I just wasted a cell phone battery on that. Probably should remap that key. Really? Come on, give me a projectile I can actually catch. There we go. There we don't go. Come on. Dang it. If I ever claim to be good at video games, call me out for being a liar. There we go. It's gonna give me back fireball, or burning, I'm sorry, which I already had. And this is bringing me back, sounds like to a boss fight. Yeah, I've already done this, but sure, we'll fight the boss again. Hi, Krakko! A little bit. There we go, that was a few good hits. That was my own death, that's fine. Okay, I don't want to do that anymore. Let's go back to the hub. And see if we can't find another route. Alright, so let's go back to the map. Okay, no. I said map. Zoom out. Okay, so that's one way into Area 4, but there's a couple different ways into Area 4. And maybe what we should be doing is trying some of the other ways into Area 4. So if we go up here, should put us here. We can go here. This should have a connection to Area 4. I think it's gonna be up here. Alright, I always figured that part's kinda useless. Let's see. Yep, okay, we're at Area 4. At least a different area. Oh, I bet I needed bomb ability for that. Get the cell phone battery. Has a UFO in it, but I don't really want UFO. Where's this put me? Here-ish. Okay. Yeah, I deserved that. Fell right into the spikes, but that's another story. Okay, that doesn't actually send me anywhere. I was hoping that would actually, like, let me do something there. Okay. There's Fan Fan. There's some food. There's a one up. You can't actually get in there, which is interesting. All right, so we will continue along. Yeah, we're still here, but this. You know what? I don't want that power anymore. I don't like it. It's not fun to use. Be fighter. Fighter's at least fun to use, even if I'm awful at it. And we're no longer fighter. That's fine. That. Will be mini Kirby. Well, I think we already got the treasure out of here. But it is another door, so. Let's see where this door goes. To a warp star room. Ugh. One of my least favorite mini bosses. Yeah, okay. More tea. Tea time. Tea is good. Thank you. Gotcha. Alright, take that power. I think that's just spider, though. Yeah, there's a warp star up here. So this is probably going to take us to another area. Which is fine. Maybe we'll explore another area for a while. Yeah, okay. So we're here now. Can't get through that. Like rock or something to do with that. Ooh, haven't been in there. Just blow everything up. I don't actually need the power. Let me go. No, bad. Get in the pot. There we go. At least a little bit of food. Oh, that goes right in the hole. Okay, that's bad. We don't want that. Okay. Does it respawn? No, it does not. That's okay. Terra! Thank you for the raid, Terra. Hi! Hi, Terra. Hi, X. No, okay, that didn't work. How are you? Drat, okay. I'm doing great, apart from being mildly frustrated at this game, but that's another story. What if I go the other way? Just pop in here, and then pop back. Need that power. Give. I mean, I guess I don't necessarily need that specific one, but it's the one that's gonna be most useful here. Drat, okay. Figure out another way to do that. Okay. Oh, I've got an idea. Get rid of you. Oh, it's only a treasure. But you know what? I'll take it. Oh, that's the big treasure. Or a big treasure. I need in there. Well, at least I don't have to worry about that one anymore. It's probably that. Or maybe that? I just want to see what it opens. Yeah, it was that. Okay. Well, same thing's probably going to be handy here. Just do that. That. Oh, there's just a treasure. I've already gotten that treasure. I need that. I'm gonna be playing this game. Nope. Am I close enough to trigger, but not so close that it, Well, I made it down here. I don't know if that's an advantage to anything or not, but here we are. Health, cell phone battery. Already been here. Alright, let's go in here, I guess. I feel like we're getting farther from our goal, not closer. Down there. Dang it! Okay, more tea. Go back to the hub, come on. Alright, let's see. There's a few. Alright, let's go this way again. We're gonna go here. But we're not gonna continue the way we were. We're going to. In here. Hiccups. Okay, so this supposedly connects to Area 4, which is probably this door right here. Go, get rid of that. Yeah, okay, Ah! Let's try bomb again. It's been fairly useful for us in this regard. Actually, I think I need beam or something, yeah. Okay, so let's keep an eye out for beam. Sure. We could try spark. Spark's got a pretty good range on it. Okay, let's try spark. Oh, I have to go the other way, darn it. Nope, okay. Not gonna be spark. Definitely need beam. Tornado's not gonna do us any good. Parasol, no. Is there anything up here? Yes. This took us... okay. Took us into here. Okay, so that's... ow. Okay, that's not gonna work. Okay, we'll go back here. This doesn't really do me any good, but that's a thing. We're back here. I don't want to be here. We're just gonna keep going until we figure something out. Try to keep bomb this time though. Back in here. Oh, we're here. This is a... okay, we are... gotcha. Well, let's see where that goes. Okay. Oh, hey, look, yellow Kirby's here. Now, where are we? Okay, we're here. You can reach area 2 or area 4. I need... and I have to leave the room and come back. Okay. What's the downside to those doors? Um, Oh, at least it kept the blocks I broke broken. Dang it! Oh, I bet it didn't respawn because the other Kirby's in here. Hey, other Kirby, go away. Thank you. Yeah, look at that. That's good to know. Dang it. Oh, and there's another one there, too. Brought us here. Okay, that's actually where I wanted to go, kind of. Oh. Come on. Yeah. Okay, that's a door. And we're here. So one way. That's also a one way. I guess it doesn't really matter because I don't know where I'm going. Hyper candy. Actually, I need the health over here. Okay, so we've been in that door. Let's go in the store. Where are we? Here. Okay. Oh, mini boss. That's okay. That's kind of fun though. I don't think we've seen that mini boss yet. Let's try this the old school way and not have a power. Ah, okay. Dodge that. This ain't gonna end well. Okay, what power do you give? Ah, magic. Okay, I'm not familiar with magic. Okay, that looks a little boss door-ish. What does this do? Oh, it's a roulette thing. Okay. Oh, I got some health. Thanks, I guess. Oh, this is just a warp star. Okay. Sure. Give me that one up. I need it. Ooh, and health. Health is good. Hey, one-ups. I actually really need those. Didn't get us any closer to our goal, but that's fine. Actually, what powers are available in here? Beam. I'll take beam. I I think that might get us through that one door. Excellent. Oh, hey, it opened it away this way, too. That's fine. I'm just gonna go this way, because this is where I wanted to see where it went. Oh, interesting. Okay. It's not at all what I wanted. Okay. Oh, okay. This puts me here. Nope, that's fall into a hole. Okay, that's a mini boss. No, 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 no! Been here before. Come on, let me in. Sure, why not? Okay. I don't know what good this has done me. I think it has done me absolutely zero good. Yeah, absolutely zero good. It's fine. Hi, Cub! Hi, Rhino! Just gonna go in here. Okay, where are we? Okay. that the only door? I think I just realized you need to make an important phone call. Okay, good luck. Mini. Itty bitty Kirby goes through here. Nope. Oh, and I'm actually trapped. That's okay. Is it only the treasure in there, or is there a door too? Oh wait, no, I'm not trapped. I'm not actually trapped. At least not fully. There's a door here. I don't know where this door goes. Let's find out. Here. Sure. Try this again. Best way. Dang it. You gotta get it before it gets scared and runs away. The only way through these blocks is with fireball. Or burning, I mean. But I don't have to keep it once I break them, so... Is there any other ability in here? No, but there's some food. I don't know if I've ever been through that door. Probably. No, I don't want to find out right now. Oh, right. It's scared and you have to actually leave the room. That's fine. Let's see which door this is. Might as well get the extra health. Yeah, sure, take my power, that's fine. Okay, that takes us back here. Okay. So, not that big a deal. We'll just backtrack, because I don't believe that was a one-way. Actually. Oh, that's just health. Okay. That's another door. Oh, area two. Okay. Okay, let's try this again. We can do this. Okay, Gotcha. Where did that put me? Okay, that also leads to Area 2. But that's okay. We haven't actually succeeded at that before, so I'm just gonna take it. This room. Oh wait, yeah, I kind of do. Oh hey, look, we're right back here. Okay. Let's go back to the hub. Okay, Route 4 is definitely giving me trouble. Goes to 9, that goes to 6, 1. No, none of these go to 4 easily. Okay, that's fine. Well, let's go back in here. Is it just lava for show? I think that's just for show. But you can never be too sure sometimes. Jerk. Yeah, okay, that's just for show. Here somehow. I feel like I've been everywhere except the door connection I need. I feel like both of those probably lead to the same place, but I want to see if I can do this again. Tiny Kirby! Okay. So that opens that back up. Grab some food. That puts us here, okay. Yeah, so this is the same room that we would have been, just from a different direction. That's okay. It's fine. Mercy invincibility, go! This actually isn't too bad for getting through those either, because you don't lose a lot of height. Was this just an extra life? Probably just an extra life that we've already gotten. Come on. Oh well. Maybe this is the only door out of here. Who knows? Okay, I already got that treasure, which is good. Okay, we're here. Oh, good. I'm glad you got that done. Whee, okay. Oh. Let me pass. Okay. Oh, that was close, too. Oh, now we're on the other side of this. Okay. Oh, no, this is another one. Yeah, I'll be honest, I don't know if I could manage that. Me and phone calls do not get along. Dang it! Right into the lava. Okay, that's fine. Let's find out. Can you be useful this time? Oh, good. The robocalls aren't so bad. Huh. You do anything. I mean, clearly the solution is suck the rock over so that it blocks the lava. Like, can we just do that, please? Does this do anything? No. No, it does not. At least even try. That's all I ask. It's either that or I'm gonna keep pushing into the lava until you do it. No. That's low grade maddening. Oh. Oh, hey, it actually moved a little bit. And yeah. It's okay. Maybe we'll just keep doing this until. Okay. You gonna help? You gonna try? Yes, serves you right. I feel like it's moved a little bit, but I'm the only person that's been doing anything with it. Come on, get busy. Okay, I give up. It doesn't even let me go through this, okay. It's like... Okay. I'm just gonna go back to the hub. We're gonna give up on Area 4. Let's try another area. So I spent the entire stream so far trying to figure out Area 4, and Area 4 is driving me annoyed. So maybe we'll see if we can figure out, I don't know, Area 5 or something. At least different terrain, so you know, we'll give it that. Dang it. This is just gonna be a stream of, I think, persistence, because I've made absolutely no progress. Cell phone battery. Okay, so there's a door up there I haven't gotten to. That door. I think I must have. I vaguely remember this door. Yeah. I don't really know where I'm supposed to go with this. Oh. Oh boy. Alright. So close. You know what? Let's just fall. Nothing about this is good. I don't know which way I'm supposed to go either. Alright, well, that's a door. Let's go in there. Did that really just put me back at the beginning? Did that really just do that? Okay, Hey, Faj, it's starting to make a dizzy Yurgi, too. There's a 1-up and some health, but can I go back? No, I cannot. I'm just like trapped in this room. Okay, that's a door. Okay, good, it's not yuck in that room. It's not necessarily where I want to be, but it's not in that room. So, I'll take it. Health. Oh, we're in here. Okay. More of these things. And this is where the boss was. Did we already defeat the boss here? I think we must have. Is this... Yes, I remember this boss. I hate this boss. Let's not fight this boss. Alright, let's instead look for area 6? I don't know. Or area 7, anything that's not that boss again. Alright, why don't we see if we can't get to that warp star, maybe? Or get that treasure that we didn't get. Area 2, any good ways into there? Not really. Okay, so we are here. Okay. Aha, I want it down there, perhaps? No, okay, the only way through into there is from another direction. That's okay. Wanna go to the lower left door? Oh, that didn't do me any good. Okay, I have to figure out how else to get into this room. Okay, if I have burning, I can get in there. That's probably one way. Yeah. Okay, let's go back. Okay, let's drop that power. Let's see if we can get burning. Nope, didn't want that. That one doesn't even lead to a hub. It just directly leads into the world. That's okay. Alright, let's see. We're gonna go in here. That gives us rock and beam, fighter and bomb, laser and cutter, fighter and spark. Aha, that's what I want. So where does that door go? Area 8. Not interested in that this second. How to get back to where I was? That's the fun question. Okay. Jerk. And I fell in the hole. That's okay. We're gonna do this. We're gonna do that again. We're gonna be more careful. Just gonna keep doing this until we get it right. Okay. I suppose I could try with another power, like hammer or something. Hammer's a little harder to get a hold of on purpose, though. So we're here now. Nope. Okay, cool. We escaped. Where's that put us? Oh, okay. Well, it's putting us on this path. So it's not exactly the route I wanted to take, but it is a route. Alright. Darn it. health. Mini boss. Don't do this to me. Gotcha, okay. You give magic, which is just a... Interesting. One use, Oh, I get a random ability. Cool. What do I get? I got sleep. That's just... Sure. A power. Again, also just a power. I'll take it. Oh, dang it. I need fireball for that. Stone or hammer for that. Okay then. Oh, and because I game over it, it put me back here. Okay. Okay. I want to see what was in at the end of that path. Like, I think it just drops me into area 9, but that's still an area. At least since we died, we get all things like the health back and stuff. We'll just keep going. Where are we, by the way? Okay, so that's an area we can't get into right now. That's fine. That's fine. Gotta let me out somehow, right? Yeah, okay, so we need to figure our way into there without triggering that. With fireball, we can get in there. Got the one up, though. I'll take the one up. Look at that. It's just health, but we got it. And a warp star. So yeah, this just takes us somewhere else. Here. Been in there. Be a jerk, I'll take your power. Okay, no, I cannot drop down through those. I think most of these just lead to treasures, so I'm just gonna keep going. Done that. Anything up here, or is it just a big empty space where you could put sleep characters? Probably just the second one there. Ow. Interesting. Okay. Go back. Go up. Here. Look at that. That's actually a pretty big deal. That connects us to something. Nice. Okay, so this puts us here. We got a new door. Awesome. It's at least new areas. I will take that. Okay, so there's a door there. Need hammer for that, but that'll probably give us another door. Okay, I don't actually need health right now, so I'm gonna leave that. Looks like a trap. Okay. Oh, there's a one up down there. Okay. That's okay. I don't really need it right now. That is a solid wall. Didn't work. We'll just use our Mercy invincibility. Boss. My least favorite mini boss. Especially with this power. Come on, do the thing where you drop a star for me. Something I can work with. Every time. Dang. Well, at least I can scratch my face now. Not a good power for this fight, but it is a power that I'm probably going to end up using. Projectile more than anything. Gotcha. Of course, that just gives me Fighter, which I could have gotten from the little character down there, so it's not even a useful power. Does this lead to a Goldor? Yeah, it does. Okay. I mean, I'll take the extra lives and stuff. At least we have this now. Right, I need like hammer or rock. Or I guess the smash ability, which includes hammer, but that's laser, that's Cupid. Wrong one. That's bomb. Okay, let's see. Ah, there's rock. In the door. Come now officially somewhere else, at least. Mostly just back to where we started. Okay. There's a one up down there, but I don't really need it. No, no. It's Fan Fan! Call the others. I really need to remap that button. Let's see where we are. Okay. Ooh. Extra health. That's actually a big deal. Okay. Here, okay. But still, we got something out of that. It's definitely a start. Is there anything down here other than just endless pit? Looks like no, it's just endless pit. Okay. Locks us out of that, but that's okay, because we've been that way already. And, okay, that's something. I don't need that. Up there. And some health, so we'll pop in here. Okay. Drat. That's fine. Don't need it. I got that. Just, I think, the same power, so. Hmm. don't see any way down there, so we're fine there. Let me pass. I'm not interested in fighting you over and over again. Alright. This puts us... Oh, there's a warp star here. Dang. Come on, Kirby. We can get through this. Assuming you don't keep face planting into Gordos. Okay, let's just see where this takes us. Well, I got some health out of it. And we're still in Area 9. Interesting. Oh no, it's Master Hand. I don't know your patterns because you're not a very common mini-boss. Torgo! Dang it, I missed. And I missed. Just need to learn these patterns. I got some damage in. Nope. Gotcha. Few more hits. Gotcha. Now, where are we? We are here. Okay. No, I need that. I don't know what I need it for, but I'm sure I need it for something. One up is good. Now we're here. Very clearly an area built around... No. Around laser. And I just fell in a hole. Just walk through it. Come on. I will probably regret this. No, no, no. UFO. Is it useful? Probably not. Is it fun? Absolutely. Oh. Oh, there goes UFO. That was close, too. Oh, this feels very much like that level in Adventure. This way. Okay, and there's nothing up in here that's obvious anyway. Okay. Ah! Jerk! This feels like it's leading to a boss fight. Buffer to lead into a boss fight. I'm gonna grab that. Yeah, this silent room, definitely leading to a boss fight. Oh, it's Master Hand again. And Crazy Hand, sure. Just what I wanted to be doing today, fighting hands. This is kind of just like a double mini-boss fight, to be honest. They're working together. Itching. There we go. Get rid of one of them. Hey, I got one, and they got me. Let's try that again. None of these are good choices as far as, thank you. Let's get some friends in here. Hey, there goes one of them. I didn't actually get the last hit, but I'll take it. We've made a little bit of progress. We have unlocked another, or we have rescued another mirror shard. And we do get the four-player dance, so, you know, that's good. Cool. Still never got the map for the thing, but that's fine. We've done the boss fight in 5, I think. 4, we've been just about everywhere except the boss fight and the room with the map. We haven't even found Area 6. Glammy! Hi, Glammy! Does this have multiplayer? Yeah, so this is a Game Boy Advance game. If you took your Game Boy Advance and you hooked it all together with a bunch of, you know, cables, you could play 4-player Amazing Mirror. And each of these Kirbys would then be, you know, another actual human, as opposed to really mediocre AI. I'm out of tea. Okay. Well, alright, let me see. Why don't we... Francisco. Radish ruins. Yeah, sure. Let's explore an entirely new area. Because I would like to, you know, actually... Ooh, fancy. Okay. So we're going into a big old temple. It's water. We cannot swim against. Okay. So one up in there. Oh, that's close too. All right. So we'll go here. I mean, I don't really need the one up. I have 10 lives, but I'm not gonna turn it down. Okay, keep going there. Keep going. I muted so that I could talk to family. But there we go. Sorry about that. I really need a better indicator that I'm muted. Thank you for telling me. Oh, this is just a gold ore. Okay. Gold ore is not that interesting, but it's something. Some health. Is that gonna be a... No, I wanted the extra lives. They're far more useful than the health is right now. Okay. Anyway, I was admiring your emotes there. Let's go back here. Hi, welcome back, Lammy. Sorry about that. So, as I was trying to say, the circuit breaker tripped for the electrical line the modem's on, so it dropped everything. I need to come back here with, Yeah, it happens. Gotcha. Also gotcha. Gotcha. Back in here. Okay. So, first of all, let's mark that door as visited. Oh, that's interesting. I don't know if this does me any good at all, but it's fun. Don't need the health. Am I been in this room before? No idea. Jerk. Hi, bonkers. Haha, give me that power. Just back down here if I wanted to backtrack. Okay. Maybe I don't want to backtrack. Well, actually, this just led... Nah! No, go away. Yeah, okay, I do need to backtrack. Okay. This only leads to bonkers, I believe. So we'll just do that. was something in there. We'll probably end up in there later. Okay, down we go. Aha! Treasure chest. Extra health, yay! Dang it! Nope. I'm gonna keep trying until I get that. Dang it. Why does everything have such, like, a build-up? Nope. Gotcha. Button! Buttons are helpful. Okay. That links us here. Back in 3. Okay, cool. I'm just gonna keep going. Oh, it's one of these. Interesting, okay. This feels like they expect us to have a fireball here. Burning. I really need to start using its correct name. Door? Where are we now? Up here, okay. I think this is like butter building music or something. Something looks funny about these blocks. Oh well. It's like we're going around the button room, which is just sure. See where this sends us. Here. Okay, sure. Just another room. Oh, there's more stuff down, too. So that just brings us back up here. Okay. And you're gonna bring me here. Okay. Yeah, we're just flat out going right around. Ooh, there's gonna be a mini boss here. Dang it. No, bad boxy. No. There we go. We just called Meta Knight to attack everything in the general vicinity. This is a goal door. That's fine. Actually, yay, health. Okay, health is good. Cool. Oh, it's that door. Okay. Down there, or is it just okay? I think it's just decorative. Okay. I'm just curious. Aha. Is a treasure down here. Is there any doors down here? Break these. Haha. Actually. Where does this take me? Yet another room. Not you again. It's fine. We got this. Gotcha. So much easier when there's only one of you. Okay. Nice, okay. Gotcha, okay. So you're a mirror, and you're not. So we're gonna go here. Carefully. Grab the cherry there. Ooh, grab that. This feels bossish. Yep. Who are we gonna end up fighting? Nope, don't need that. Ooh, there's treasure up here. It's a cherry. No, I need that. Music for the music player, that's fine. It's not. Oh, hi. I want a sword. It's not a Meta Knight fight without the sword. Gotcha. Okay, so we got another piece of the mirror. That's good. cool. Okay, I think... Wow, we're actually making some decent progress here. Okay. 8. I think we must have gotten the treasure in 8. Or the, Yeah, we were just in 8. So we've got 7 and 6 left to do. Plus an awful lot of the world not explored. I think, though, I've been going for about 2.5 hours. Discounting the stream drop, of course. So I'm gonna see who's online to raid. Pop over to BRB. Okay. And let's see. Following. Alright, I know where we're going. We are going to go raid. Say hi to Max. And I will catch everybody next week. We will continue with the game. I think we only have 2 more mirror shards left to find, and then we can actually go fight the boss. So yeah, I will catch everybody over there.